My name is Greg Tu, and I'm a faculty member here in Polymer Science and Engineering. Welcome, and thanks for taking a few minutes to learn more about our research group. In general, we make molecules to test a hypothesis or answer a question that we're interested in. And we have two major projects in the group. One is, can we teach polymers to act like proteins? And in the other part of the group, we're asking, can we learn to control the mechanics of soft materials? One of the things that I particularly like, both about my research group and polymer science here in general, is the diversity of students and their backgrounds that come and unify around a common solution, which is the study of macromolecules. For example, currently my group has chemists, biochemists, chemical engineers, etc.
Here in the two group, we really like to work with polymerization reactions, much like, you know, in the whole department. And in particular, we like what's called ring opening metathesis polymerization, ROMP. And we make a lot of different polymers for different applications, like soft materials, protein delivery, and really just bottle brush polymers in general. And to give you an idea of what I mean here, this is an excellent example where you have just a bunch of these bristly side chains all over a backbone that make them really rigid. They're very fun to work with.
I chose to join the two group because of how friendly everyone was. We go to group lunches often, and on days when it's very nice out, we'd even go get some ice cream together. Also, we have a group office, so we can just hop in anytime to make conversation during the day.
So one of the most important things for me when looking for a group to join is collaboration, because research, at the end of the day, is a team sport. Here in the two group, we do collaborations within our department, outside our department, and even with other different universities. Collaboration in research is essential because you're able to bounce your ideas off of one another to make sure that you get the best results possible and do the best science that you can.